us not pray without power. Let us always pray with power, because it's the power that works inside of us that brings things to pass. Inside of us, it brings things to pass.